First of all, I know you are a very busy person. You travel all the time.
Yes.
What is a typical day like for you these days?
Oh, it changes literally every day. Like, there's something different added. If I'm working on a show, or maybe I'm dancing rehearsal, or maybe it's a it could be anything at this point.
So here we are around the holiday time now. What is your, do you have a favorite holiday memory growing up?
For me, you know, holiday is all about being with your family. So for me, it doesn't really matter where you are. You could be Jupiter, and as long as you're with your family, it really, that's what the holidays are all about.
How do you stay fit, active, and healthy on a normal basis, let alone during the holidays?
I do dancing. You know, dancing is something I think is fun for me, and I get to enjoy it. And also, it's, you know, keeps me fit, keeps me active.
You got some very much well-known fame, I suppose, from Dance with the Stars. Mm-hmm. And tell me about that experience, what that was like.
That was basically like dance boot camp. It's probably the most stressful, nerve-wracking thing you could possibly do, but at the end of the day, you know, I was very proud of it.
And what's your favorite style of dancing right now?
Well, my favorite style will always be hip-hop, I think, because it's the one I'm most close to, but I think I'm very, you know, it's very cool that I get to say that I can do a little cha-cha, maybe whip out some Argentine tango, you know what I'm saying, if I have to.
It's just amazing how many things you have going on. Obviously, your music is huge for you, too. Here we have an album coming out. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
Yeah, I just came out with my album. It's called Zendaya. I'm not because I'm lazy.
It's an easy name, to remember, at least. That's good.
Well, there's that. It's all my vision and all my idea and everything that, you know, you see is truly from myself. So it's really cool to see that come to life and people that are actually responding.